Hey guys, welcome back to our gameplay. We are playing Cosmoteer again. Part 12? 11? 12? Sorry. Let's go in. So last time it was purely about remodeling the ship completely. So let me show you what we got from last time. So I think it took like around 2 hours. So that is our new ship. So you can see, let me go in here. So you can see we remodeled the whole thing. So we made a lot of armor here on top, especially for these ships which are ramming in. And they need to eat a lot of the armor away due to that. I'm still that one, yeah? I know now it works. Okay. So we have 2 rail guns here. We have the 2 deck cannons, and then we have 2 missile launchers. And then we made a production here in the middle with these guys around, and then we made a lot of storage. And then here we have the 2 shields to cover that up. We made that from the sides secure, so it's not so easy to hit that. Plus here we made this to in principle cover the sides for a bit. So the main thing last time we tried this guy here, which we found out. So first thing is it's very slow, so it could be that we maybe need to add maybe 1 more big thruster here and here, and make it only until here then, possible. Yeah, and the firepower, the problem was the ammo was quite fast empty. So which means we maybe need a heavy laser, potentially. So I'm not yet. Ooh, that works. Special coils. So the idea is, let's go back to the station for now. Let's see. Can I actually do that? That would be perfect because then I don't need to change anything. So does that work also here? Oh, here. Okay, let's put it here for now. Doesn't look very symmetric, but shit happens. Maybe that was also a reason. We felt like it was very fast going away. And we have a lot less sulfur now. So maybe we need first resources. So are they done? So now the problem is now we don't have the protection here on that side. Let's see how that works. I don't know exactly. Let's save that. So I think it would be good if we could find. There's an asteroid field, but it's about to clear. Let's maybe go back in that direction for now. find something in between here. Seems not. Okay, then I would say we go again with him because it felt like we can definitely beat him. Like that. It's just a matter of are we fast enough to intercept it? Oh, Hyperion, okay. Cobble. Okay, here's some stuff, okay. So we can get stuff then. Okay, he's coming to us. So let's see. So you can see he doesn't have much. So this is the main. Let's do half. So the first shot. Oops. Yep. Looking okay so far. So now these middle things. So it's definitely a people issue. Oh, he destroyed this one, okay. So we need to learn from that, kind of. Okay. That is clear. So that is working, that doesn't have enough amp. Okay. Okay, so the weapons are out, so it should be easy now. Gives us fame, that's also good. Power. So these guys are running now with the power there, from there. So I think it's about the crew management somehow, which you can figure out. But okay, you see, that worked in principle. Yeah. So the big problem is if the railgun explodes, you saw, then in principle a lot have an issue then. Didn't we get a tiny bit? So can he finally die? Big repairs. Huh. So I can beat someone like that, but yeah. The crew management I definitely need to figure out. Is he really coming to me? Instead of Pirate Hunter, okay. Let's see. I think he just drives away. So just in case. Okay, I think he goes away. Now he comes over. I don't know, man. Don't ask me what happened there. Safe for now. We have 6 out of 7 pirates here, actually. Okay. So let's get there. Some resources. Okay, so I think here was something. Yeah, here was copper. Let's get it. I don't know why certain angles don't work. Hyperion, okay. Was he not somewhere also? Iron? Yeah. Some iron. And some more copper. So the good thing is we have enough storage, so we can really take a lot of raw materials. That was the whole idea. Okay, sulfur. Oh, there's a lot of iron. Okay, that's a lot. Let's stack up, simply. Okay. Let's go for some more copper. That's not much. I don't know how that works exactly. Okay. copper, ideally. There's more copper. Because for the hyper coils. Or we need to go back to the station again. That's another possibility. Oh, copper XL. Perfect. Give me stuff. We need more sulfur. Give it. Okay, now we have 40, okay. More copper, please. Ooh, another XL one. For L, we take it. Ooh, that's a lot. Nice. Ammo 9966, so missile parts, okay. So that should not be an issue right now. Let's go for some more copper. Oh, wait, okay. And gold, okay. That's all. Take it. Gold, okay, let's go. Uranium. Yeah, iron is still enough, okay. So now we take tons of sulfur. So we have a good stock then for the ammo. We're almost full then. With fucking sulfur. Okay. But that with the crews we need to figure out. I know in theory how you do it. The problem is that you cannot really see how much people you need for each station. At least I didn't saw it yet. Okay, save. Renegade, fugitive. Okay, let's go there. No, 33, okay. Oh wait, I need to maybe first pair. More hyper points. Okay, let's create it. Let's wait here short. Now they get created. Yeah. 10 tree steel. Oh, crap. Okay. So that one rear gun is out for now. Okay, fair enough. Then, okay, let's have another try. Figure out what the issue is. So we can fix it. We have another boy. Okay. Let's go with him. Oh, there's another bomb. Okay. Oopsie. Maybe not. Let's go back to the station. Fix. Get new people. Oh, he did kill him? Or is he died? Oh, he died. Okay, that's still there. Okay. Never mind. And we got a bit of fame, so we should be able to get more people, which is always good. Okay. It seems the copper doesn't come here. Okay. Okay. New people. Yes. So we can do that now. So we have now 135. That should be totally enough. Okay. Okay, that one's also done now. So that's the biggest weakness here with that one. So maybe by the next ship design, we would do an armor around it somehow. But on the other hand, how get people then there? That's, yeah. And somehow they had a power issue. So what I could try really? Maybe that helps here for these ones. Just an idea. I don't know. Okay, let's save it. Let's go there. Okay. Let's test out. Oh, the last pyotan. Okay, we will get him. If we can catch him. That is. And we cannot. You are the fast boy. Oh, now he comes to us, okay. Oh, so close. Really? Dude. Oh, now he comes, okay. Okay, let's do like that. Oh, someone is destroying him already, okay. So they destroy him already, okay, for me. Oh, damn it, I couldn't get the fame now. Shit. Yeah, didn't count it, okay. Yeah, good, that can happen. We've made at least the spoils of the war. So steer. See who that is? Should be a station, isn't it? No, no, it's me. Okay, my boy, I come to you. At least I try to. There he is. Okay. Like that. So the guys, okay. Some good firepower here. Now, to example, he is already out of stuff, so he's bringing it. Oh shit. I think we should have that. Yes. Okay, it was already better, but it seems there is a way to maybe do it much better with the guys, with the crew. Okay, it's mainly steel, okay. Let's see if we can catch him. Oh, the guys are also trying to get him. Oh my god, I'm stuck. Well, it's dead. Oh, nice. Good. Oh, there's a Pyotanda. Shit, he's sitting quite a bit. That's a chain gun, huh? Yeah, chain gun. I kinda like it, I have to say. Level up. Okay, nice. The chain gun could be an idea. But then again, it needs to be... Oh shit. What the? What the? Fuck, what the? Yep. You sure? That worked fine. Never mind. Where did we left off? Ah, okay, to the uranium itself. Okay. Here, fugitive. Okay, here you come. Okay. Safe. Let's see if I can get him. There's another one. Okay. All the weapons. Someone is helping me. Nice. Go for it. Let's go. Ba 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 ba. coming now or what? Shit. So are my guys able to come in? Where am I? Oh, I'm dead. Damn. Cannot get fast enough from that one fight away. Fizzing me. Okay. Let's get him once more. That guy, huh? I'm not fast enough, man. Okay, let me follow him. Maybe not. Well, let's go there for now. Then we do it differently. No problem. Would have been nice if we get this last pirate, because you saw we directly jump to the next fame level then. Come on, boy. What? Am I stuck? No. I'm not fast enough, man. Should be not a problem, I guess. So that is a weakness here, that's for sure. I guess. Yes. Okay. Just something to repair. Yeah. I'm not really 100% positive yet. So definitely with the crew that we need to figure out somehow, how they can give faster the ammunition and all. And now this gap on the left side is an issue. Okay, let me see what is that. Okay, we take it. Okay, the rest is just steel. Okay, that's better. Okay, back to the station then. Okay, so We got a foothold, so if we see one of the pirates again, definitely we need to go with them. They were here last time. We need also only one more here. Oh, ring. Good luck with the rest. What are these angles? I don't get it. Okay. Good air shot. It seems to be tricky. Oh, ship graveyard. Okay, nice. Good to know. So no pirate here. Boop. Okay, let's see. So we got that one here. Boom. New fame level. Meaning. Yeah, 30 souls will not work. Steel. So 148 crew I have now. And 204 beds, okay. So I have more than even suggested. Okay, great. That's good stuff. There's so much silver. I really wonder why it takes so long, so that I maybe need to check online a bit. But okay, in general it's not too bad. It's definitely a big step forward, I would say. Oh, come on, let's go there. Maybe someone is helping us. No, directly Iran. Okay. Okay. Why not? Let's go. Ooh, there's a lot of them. Okay. Okay, let's just see. I mean, otherwise we flee. Jesus. So I hope they are not all level 8. Then I have a problem. Oh, there's a graveyard also. Okay. Oh, level 1. Okay. had a lot of them here. Boop, boop, boop. Uh-huh. So it's a pure number, which was the pick. So that's why it's good now that I have the outside and back armor. So that way, even these level ones would have killed me before, that's for sure. That done. Nice. And we have another graveyard. That's also good. Okay, okay, okay. Beep, beep. So now I don't get anything from that. Processors, 44 image uranium. Okay, nice. Go. Beep, beep, beep. So the good thing is now I come into a situation where theoretically I could soon start a second ship, just a tiny one, which have a certain specific use case. So that's good. Let's go here for the jiggles. Guys, can you let me go? Thanks. I want to find this one pirate also. Wait, let me... Oh no. Oh, we don't. Just to fill up a bit of space here. Let's go. Okay, let's see what we have here. Is it like level 8-9 stuff, or is it like smaller? Another graveyard, okay. Ah, stations, okay. No problem. That shouldn't be an issue. Go with that. Okay, let's go with him then. Let's go with him. Am I stuck or what? Yes, I am. Oh, Pirate Hunter. Okay, wait. Yeah, never mind. Okay, guys, I think fair enough for today. Next time we will clear up a bit more that galaxy. We will see on the left side where we have the mining laser and that heavy laser. It's a quite open hole, so it's a bit tricky. So in principle, what I'm maybe in the next version need to see is that if the damage goes into that, it doesn't spread, so that I maybe do some separations with armor in between or something. And I need to really check into this crew stuff with the rolls and all, because I feel like that's a big weakness currently. But apart from that, I would say the new design definitely is much better than before. You saw with this multiple now, I had like 7 or 8 ships, just level 1, but still. And I couldn't do shit. Yeah, because otherwise, before, they would have destroyed me from the side, from the back, and even from the front also, ramming into me. So I feel like we are on the right track, but yeah, far away from perfect for sure. We are just a noob. Guys, hope you enjoyed. I'll be the next time. Full Sloppy Style. Bye.